Hey everybody, Dogbert here again. Just doing some testing on some of these newer Weapon X characters in DD3. I made a previous video about this one on the screen here, Lady Deathstrike. I thought maybe there was something there. I tried her out in Node 8 and it just went bad. So the ruling on Lady Deathstrike is not good for DD3. I will say though, she is good in the Doom Raids. Any kind of raid with like the tech tag there, so she is good for there. Of course, she's going to be great more once Mega Reg comes out Monday, after I'm making this video, of course. So she's pretty good. But I do have news, and the reason why I made this video, in the battle you're going to see, I have found a Weapon X character who is good in DD3, apparently. A little bit shocked on it. I thought he might have some use. But let's take a look at Silver Samurai. This is the character I actually used. I bring into Node 8 and he's actually able to get to work. I was impressed with his tanking ability. He took some hits that needed to be taken. He has that first turn stun, which helps a lot. He doesn't do too much damage. He just kind of stands there and takes damage like a, you know, protector should. And as you can see, mine's level 75. He's 4-4 right now. Caught a day or two left on his event. I hope to get those last few shards and get him up to 5-5. As you can see, I only have two of the T4s done. His ultimate, which I is quite nice, will be better in war, of course, is when he does the bonus attack for charge, but his ultimate is the stun that he has on turn one. That really gave him some usefulness. And of course his special, which I gave him, which gives him the T4 for that, give him defense up, deflex and counters. Definitely a T4 to get. After playing him, I would say if you have the T4s, I really don't have the T4s right now to do this, but I would do the basic. He does assist a bit, so yeah, getting two extra bleeds and 40% more damage would be quite useful. And once we have Omega Red, of course, having this his ultimate, so all the T4s, I mean his passive, sorry, having all the T4s would be great. You know, once he's able to reduce the assist chance of everybody, especially in war, so he's going to be, you know, all the T4 characters eventually. But you can see mine's level 75, 86,000 power. I did run Skirmisher on him, level 5 Green ISO, that did do amazing work, because when he got called to assist then, he ends up stripping away with some buffs or putting a vulnerable on, which was great. So let's go into it's going to take you into the video and let you see how Silver Samurai does in DD3 on Node 8. We one-shot the node, even though I'm using some other characters that are much higher, level 80 of course, using the usual team of Sinister, Ghost, Emma, and Captain Sam. I used the same characters with Lady Deathstrike and it just went horrible, but once we put Silver Samurai in place of Lady Deathstrike, it was one-shottable. Alright, until next time, everybody.